City Furniture, Plant City. Supposed to be the largest warehouse.
Yes.
Either in Florida or
anywhere.
This is 1 million plus square footage.
Yes.
Let's go check it out. Pretty busy place.
It is.
Been open for, I think, a couple months or a month or two. They even have a giveaway.
Oh wow, Tesla. Nice.
A giveaway. Wow, this place is big.
Oh, I see. The tables are thinned out.
Yeah, the glass tables?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, they all look thinned out.
Yeah, I guess white's making a comeback.
Yeah.
He ain't got no kids. That's pretty cool, lamp lights. Over the bed.
Yeah, so you can read at night. Oh, look at those. That's cool. Don't those sofas remind you of the 60s?
Yeah. It's worse than car dealerships coming in here. They want to follow you and everything. That looks pretty cool. It's almost like coming to a car dealership. They don't let you walk around.
Right?
Everything is glass and white and sparkly. You notice that? White and sparkly.
Yeah. sparkly in my bedroom.
Nah, this is like, it's like for rich people here.
Yeah.
I don't like the headboards.
That's what I'm saying. I never did like those like that. I guess I'm just a good old-fashioned country girl.
I mean, this right here just makes you think you can't afford it, even though the prices are not bad. They don't have the outlet open yet. I know they got it upstairs. Yeah. It's like you're sitting in the back seat of a car with the cup holders.
I could have that in the house if I was having a bad day. Sofas. I mean, that's not a bad price for that.
No.
You know.
No, the prices aren't bad. It's just that this is all futuristic.
Yeah.
Got TVs on them and everything. The what?
Lift chairs.
And then you got the massage chairs back there.
Uh-huh.
And it lifts your back up.
Yeah.
Futuristic seats. Yeah, because I think there's an upstairs. Yeah. Could lay out here and sleep, basically. Yeah, they brought white back in here.
Yeah, they did. I didn't think white would come back for a while.
It looks like they have a cafe shop back here, too.
They do.
Hey, you want some wine?
No.
They got a wine and a beer area right here.
I do like.
You don't want wine?
No, they also have coffee.
I'm saying.
If I get it, I have to stay here and drink it.
All right, let's go to the second level real quick.
Yeah.
Kids' team farmhouse, a home office.
Farmhouse, that's my cup of tea right there.
All right, it's that way. But yeah, they even have a wine and a cafe shop. Am Miami Modern. Yep, that's where it's at, upstairs.
I'm game for the farmhouse looks.
They're like bees over here.
Hey, Jen!
They're worse than car dealership.
No kidding.
They're all over. Yeah, everything here is white.
Beige. Which beige isn't too bad, but if you've got little kids, it can get ugly.
Yep, and there's I-4. Right off of I-4, you can't miss it. Frontage Road. Yeah, a lot of white. I couldn't do white.
Mm-mm, me neither. And it's just me and you.
Yeah. Especially if you got kids. I mean, they have some nice stuff, but the white just...
I hope if you buy it, you're able to...
keep it clean. I mean... Yeah, see, if you got kids there, it stains.
Yeah.
Especially the floor gets dirty. Yeah, it's for someone with... That's pretty cool, those dice over the table. I wonder why they went with white.
Well, I seen they had different color fabrics down there, so I'm hoping.
Oh, that you can get in different colors? Yeah, it's plastic.
Yeah.
Well, upstairs, they're not up here, at least. Having that in your house, that looks like a going out to eat.
Yeah, just some of it is kind of out there for me.
Yeah, this is like the future. Well, future when you got money.
I'll be proud to be keep my little self in the past.
You'd have to have a new house. And those are the different shades you were saying.
Yeah, the different types of fabrics.
Yeah. and just shows you what it would fit in. So I'm sure it'll cost more money if you decide to get a different color.
They're bringing velvet back.
Yeah.
And you know velvet's a pain.
Yeah. That's what it is. They show you the price. Get you on the color. But yeah, this is all definitely. Oh, there goes your chair over there.
Yeah, it's my case. But anytime I see a sofa like that, that reminds me of the 60s and 70s. Now, I would say this would be more contemporary for my taste. This.
Oh, we got to see the lamps. We didn't see those, or did we? Yeah, we missed them. Must have walked right by them.
What?
The lamps for the top of the
dining. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did. Now that bedroom set looks appealing to me. This would be, I would consider this like a farmhouse style.
Huh.
Supposed to be like the rustic.
Right, the rustic look.
Farmhouse look, yeah. But yeah, stuff like this, I love. Even in this color. That's a good color. Because it's dark, but yet it's bright. It will brighten up a room.
Hmm.
You know me, I'd always put my own twist on things.
That plastic?
No, it's wood.
Nah, it's plastic.
No, it's wood. Wood.
You sure?
See it in there?
Yep.
That is one heavy bed.
Can I ask a question for you?
Nah.
No.
Nah, granite. And those are all the lamps and stuff. This is all granite.
That's pretty, but it only sits 8. My table used to sit 12. Yeah.
Have a bench.
Mm-hmm. For your little ones. This is color. I like the antique colors over there.
Hmm.
that's a nice entertainment center right there.
Yeah.
That's really nice. Remember when we wanted to buy a table this high for us? I'm so glad we didn't.
I mean, the prices aren't bad.
No, they're not.
It's just the style is different.
Well, this color, between this color and that color over there, almost looks like the one I put in the guest bedroom, if you were to combine them together.
Let's see how much that pool table is over there. $6.99.
Well, oh, they got the other ones too, like your foosball and stuff.
I remember we used to have a marble pool table in the basement. No sand on it.
Go this way and look at some of the office stuff.
Oh, here's someone playing pool. Oh, they got a dart thing. $3.99. That's nice. All right, where were we at?
Let's come look at the office side, and then we'll come around and look at the kids' side.
Looks nice in there.
Yeah. Nice, yes. I would say very
chairs. They are playing pool.
Mm-hmm. 4-in-1 crib. $3.99, that is not bad. That means eventually it turns into a toddler's bed.
It's a movie room right here.
Yeah.
Oh, they even got ice hockey. I wonder how much this is. It's not bad. Another one there.
Mm-hmm. these beds remind me of the 1800s. Oh God, they're heavy. Yeah, I had my share of bunk beds for the boys.
This here, it's all lit up.
Oh Lord. That could kill the ambiance. Now let's go check out the patio and stuff.
Oh, those are nice. Might have the villages. The only bad thing is those collect frogs, wasps.
Oh my Lord. Really?
And eventually they ride out from the sun.
Oh yeah.
So. Keep all your pool stuff in there. Not bad.
Nice.
The only thing that stinks about the Florida sun is it'll get to that. Mm-hmm. Like it?
It's all right.
$5.99. That's pretty cool for sun tanning.
Mm-hmm. That's usually what the people put by the pools.
I mean, this is nice right here.
Yeah,
well, we got a fire grill.
That's what I wanted.
Yeah. I said you're sitting around and you have that table thing that lifts up.
Yeah.
That'll be comfortable.
Shoot, you take the top cushions off and you basically got a futon bed.
Yep. That reminds me of the Flintstones.
style sleepers.
Yeah, the sofa beds.
Mm-hmm. It's not a bad price for that. $1,300. The only thing I'm trying to figure out is why do they have the furniture so low? Are we going to be midgets in the future?
Bad backs. For the young.
Yeah.
No, we didn't walk by them. That's pretty nice there, too.
Yes.
All right.
My grandparents used to have something like that. When you come in, you put your stuff there so you didn't track in snow and mud.
That's cool. You can walk around here and drink wine. Cool. Alrighty, I think we've seen it all.
Yeah.
Yep, we've seen it all. It's not bad. I like that lamp up there.
You like the bulbs in the lamp.
$500 for that.
That's not bad.
That would take the whole living room or the dining room. Not bad.
No, the prices are really good.
Yeah.
But as you will see in, or as you're seeing in the video, a lot of the old styles are coming back. Like the 50s and 60s with some of the chairs and sofas and end tables. They're bringing them back, folks.
So, yeah.
I mean, it's nice. Don't get me wrong. And the prices are decent. I mean, you're not... Actually, I want to say some of them are probably a little bit cheaper than Rooms to Go or Canes.
Are they?
Yeah. Because when I was looking at the Chase Lounge, they were like over $1,000 between Canes and Rooms to Go. That's why I decided on our little couch.
Come give them guys a checkout. You can drink wine and walk around.
Have coffee.
Yeah.
They got a mini cafe in there. So until our next video, guys, everybody take care. Take care of one another. See ya.